Hear, hear, lots of cheers to go around today as 100 people locally became United States citizens. They were naturalized at a ceremony in Spokane Valley. Together, they represented 40 different countries.
I've been living in America pretty much my whole life. My parents moved here in 96, and it felt nice to finally become a citizen. It got annoying renewing the green card all the time, so it's nice to finally be, I guess, home.
What a great day in their lives. The ceremony is one of more than 300 ceremonies taking place across the country this month. It's in recognition of Constitution and Citizenship Day. Congrats.